States of matter that you didn't learn about in school. In school, you may have learned about the three fundamental states of matter: liquids, solids, and gases. More recently, you may have learned about the fourth fundamental state, plasma, which is similar to a gas but contains charged particles instead of neutral ones. Here are a few more you may not have learned about. A Bose-Einstein condensate is a state of matter that forms at extremely low temperatures, close to absolute zero. In this state, bosons stop behaving like individual particles and act as a single entity, all occupying the same quantum state. Photonic matter is a phenomenon where light particles, which usually have no mass, are cooled close to absolute zero in a gaseous rubidium cloud. At this temperature, the photons gain apparent mass and even interact with each other. This could have potential applications in quantum computing and informational processing. Time crystals are a hypothetical state of matter where the atoms are arranged periodically in both space and time. The particles in these crystals are in motion even at their lowest energy state, which means that they have motion without energy. A structure like this would have a perpetual timekeeping mechanism.